since he's been in that room, I spoke to a couple of GMs,
probably not.